the exits, and you're all familiar with going up there, go down the stairs and out the front door. And they ask if you'd like to carry a star in the parade. The parade stars meet after 9:45 outside the town hall, and then you'll head down to Memorial Park at 10 o'clock. This Starry Night is presented by the Orange Revitalization Partnership, the Orange Lions Club, the Athol Lions Club, the Massachusetts Cultural Council. It's also sponsored by local businesses, merchants, and individuals, as you can see as by the posters around the front wall out there. So our special thanks go to our largest contributors, Whitney's Funeral Home, Athol Savings Bank, Castle Rock, the Athol Cultural Council, the Law Office of Pam E. Audi, Orange Oil Company, Hayes Forest Products, Orange Business Association, Whips Incorporated, Ellis Starry Company, Workers Credit Union, the Athol Credit Union, Kimball Cook Insurance, Pete's Tire Barns, and the faculty and staff of the Orange Elementary Schools in honor of Joanne Fisher and Tom Hardy. On your way out, if you'll notice the volunteers holding donation cans, we won't open the doors until you donate, incidentally. I'm just kidding. If you have enjoyed the show, please contribute toward next year's Starry Starry Night. All contributions are greatly appreciated. You may have noticed reminder signs to get out and vote outside our venues. Some of our local citizens have put up those posters and have asked us to remind Orange voters to remember to get to the polls from 10 to 8 on Monday, January 8th. The Starry Night Committee does not take a stand in politics, but we would encourage everyone to exercise your right to vote. So without further ado, let's enjoy the talents of Dan Kennedy. Dan is a composer, pianist, and recording artist.
just some improvisation there, mixing in pretty much whatever I had in the kitchen. A little blues, a little Irish, whatever you want me to put in there, I'll put it in for you. And I'm going to continue on the song. My newest record is coming out in March. This is a tune from that I was fortunate enough to record in Sedona, Arizona, last October with Joe Bonjour. So now I'm pretty here and enjoying it. Give it all away.
Thank you.
and an epoxy